This episode, I'll be showing you how to play Mama by My Chemical Romance. First I'm gonna play it, then I'm gonna teach you how. The first part is bar chord, so it's bar chord on the 7th fret of the A string. Then move up one string to the E string. Then slide down to the 5th fret, back to the 7th. To the 3rd, to the E chord on the, which is the 2nd fret, also play all strings, 2nd fret on the A and D, E chord, back to the 7th bar chord on the 7th fret, back to the E chord. Power chord on the 3rd fret of the A string to the 5th fret, and then play on the A string 5-7, 5-7-5. To the 3rd fret of the E, A, to the 2nd fret, to play open E and 2nd A, 3rd E, and 5th A, and 4th D, and then power chord on the 3rd fret of the E. And then finish that part on 2nd, 3rd, open E, 2nd, 3rd, 2nd, A, then 2nd A, 3rd A, then 1st on the D, and then 2nd D. And then begin the first part again. It, learn it. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, comment, suggest to other people, share, add to favorites. I'll be doing more of this every other day. And please be sure to subscribe to my channel, go to my Facebook page, like it, and see you next time.